First of all, yeah, of course I'm up here, but second of all, sheesh, that was some major technical difficulties. Of course, I won't be showing that off for YouTube. So yeah, DarkWarmit162 back again with Dance Revolution 820. This time I am doing 3 sets. In the first part I'm going through Dance Dance Revolution Extreme and then both Max 2 and 1. And it should work, basically, that if it doesn't work we get even less, so maybe we could make that happen even? Because yeah, there are only the numbered mixes. The first is not even a mix. So yeah, we will just go already. And yeah, we also need to prepare for mediocrity. I mean, at least in the named ones there aren't that many, so should be okay. Of course, because it was easy. Also, I have said enough in terms of design documents for the step charts and everything, because I noticed most of those. If you played it like that and noticed for the arrows and the repeating patterns, quote unquote, or what has been changed, because it's even subtle. Yeah, you will notice most of this, so there has to be a design document for this, if that's the case. Well, I will do it here then. I can't do it the other way, whoops. And yeah, challenge, because of course. Has a background video? Of course, it would have maybe even if Seed was it expert? Yeah, it is expert. Ah, we go over here then. On to times three. Yeah, yeah. Keep on saying, from now on it's basically easy stuff, even if they are supposedly hard. Okay, this will be just times two. Fuck's sake! Combo broke because of BPM changes. They were way too great, what the fuck? Wait a second. Eh? Wait a second. Yeah, I'm going over here then because, yeah, might be a little bit too fast. If I did it that way. Mm-hmm. Okay, I might have a theory why, even if I said certain sections one after another shouldn't be repeating itself in terms of rhythm, I think there are some points one Shota has in terms of, yeah, I'm bypassing that thing for one section or another section, and they only have a limited amount, so this has been used on here, I would guess, because of most of the streams over there. Okay, we're going max 300 without max 300. Possession over here? What? Of course, of course. The still crit filled. Okay, on with here. Should I even go there? Might be 3.5 for this. Okay. We'll take it then. Same thing, I would say, yeah. Also, again, with a 10, sheesh. Sadly, it's not an old 10. Would have been interesting, but still. Okay, it's not even bothering with any of the UFC. Now, of course, if it's below 15, I would say even below 13, it's not that different. So what's over there then? Also, in terms of stuff, I should say, can't even go higher, it's just 8 then. Yeah. Take it and leave it. Sheesh. Yeah, times 3 should be okay. On the background video. Fuck! There's those as well. Sheesh. What the fuck? It's a what the fuck 12. Sheesh. I stay with 3. Wait a second, I lost the combo somewhere? When? I wasn't paying attention. Did I lose it? Whatever. On to this one. It's quite a slow one, of course. And easy. Okay, another thing is also have a two-thirds of the rhythm song in here. Also, I think the start was... I think the start has been actually set correctly. But potentially, this is how you can circumvent the design document for the step charts and stuff. Because if they are not following the 4-4, the four sections... the fourth beat in one section, because this is doing three. It's pretty much gives room for making it a little bit quite difficult, should I say, and fill it up with actual steps. I think this has been the case here. So yeah, that's how you can do it as well. Let me guess, there has to be shock errors in here. Of course. Could have put the jump somewhere else. Because that was dickish. Okay. Why do I keep on checking? If it's underneath 200, it's basically times 3 here. May you ride it, more, Wait a second, and with that it was a 30? What the fuck? Fuck's sake, okay, this time I saw it. Could have been an FC if I was actually fucking paying attention over there, but nah, it's a no then. On to the next one, of course. I think the normal version of that was actually better, I think. Or was it this one? Okay, this might have been it. Not really sure if I actually want to redo this one. I might need to look for a remix of this because I don't like the rapping part, but everything else was okay. I said something about that already. Keeps on repeating, what the fuck? Okay, Yeah, yeah. But this time it was also Maxi. I was actually paying attention. And also I need to pay attention once I get to the letter L. Jeez. Why do I keep on checking? If I know the BPM is below 200, I can stay at times 3. Also background video. Okay. Someone was getting bored around here. Seriously! I usually do basically left. I only do these in my sim files on most of the intro sections or some of the I keep do this also somewhere in between. It depends on the song itself and what I did over there. And since I copy paste stuff with a little bit of switching up and down with one another. Yeah, basically. You know what, I can just actually say at times 3. Another? Another one with a long pause in the end. Jeez. Could have done it without the good, but yeah, I wasn't paying attention at that part. Keeps on getting easier around here. Jeez. And the Groove Reader basically says there isn't that much around here. Also, background video. We'll be right back. fuck's sake, that song was repetitive as fuck. What the fuck? Seriously? It can't be that... whatever. Please continue. I'm still seeing Noelle's. I still stay at 3, even though it's getting quite close. And background video. What the fuck? Jeez, what the fuck? Seriously, what is up with this song? Hyper Eurobeat. What? That was fine, whatever, but seriously, that one-sided rapping at the left side, sheesh, cut it out. Just feels awkward, and there it is, what I need to skip. It's basically the next, the fifth next song. Why do I keep, no, I keep on saying it and I keep on still doing it, sheesh. Out of reflex.
Don't know what it is about you that's got me feeling mesmerized.
Okay, I wasn't paying attention somehow over there. Okay, what the fuck? Would have been NFC was actually paying attention, but now I didn't. I don't even know why. I mean, the other times it might be because I was talking, but still. What the fuck is up with the music? Seriously. Keeps on repeating over here, what the fuck? Sheesh. Would have been faster, not sure, but still. Okay, I'm questioning what has been done at the earlier mixes because... But seriously, I think the design document got made somewhere around here. Maybe. again. The last three songs, this one included, pretty much cut off immediately after the last arrow. Okay, and the next song I need to skip, and everything else is pretty much everything, I would say. Okay. I mean, it was somewhat competitive. What do I wanted to say? I don't fucking know anymore. It was made goodly. Ah! I don't want to have any licensed songs in here, please. I don't want to get in trouble. In both areas, please. I mean, on YouTube I can actually just cut it out, but it's only a little bit, so yeah, I can actually erase this, close this, and I don't even need any another background video around here. I don't need an editor anymore in the background saying which song I need to skip, because I just did that. And everything else is basically fine, except next session. I was getting that low? I mean, yeah, pretty much most of the greats did that, so is my timing off, or is anything else going on in the background? Not very sure, but still. Possession here or what? Okay then. Okay, in terms of grades, I actually did less than before. It's getting quickly around here, even though it's still a 9. What the fuck? I'm not even bothering saying anything because it's self-explanatory. I'm mostly already waiting for the next part. Another background video. Is it me or did the music itself sounded loud? I mean, first of all, I have it set for the stream of minus 20 decibels for the system sound, so the game sound. Also, I have put myself on minus 20, only minus 20. Regular I feel stuff at 40, but apparently, nah, that's too loud. I go down to 20. And even there, I was able to hear it, that it was actually peaking a little bit. And we get actually to some good stuff. Wait. I might need to go below. Of course, there's one. course. They're still celebrating with C over here, but this is not the hard part. The hard part is the next one. It's pretty much the same. It has a 16. Okay, I am staying right here. Wait a second. M has been max 300 and might be on DDR max. You'll see it next time. Well, I'll take it, even though I only did two misses. Yeah, getting higher because I think that's it in terms of boss songs. Only Paranoia in here. I think. I don't remember any more else. Almost missed the beginning, jeez. Okay then. It's that much either way, so you can go a little bit further back, so there we go. And have this here then. Wrong button. Okay, I'll get this one to over 4, please. It's getting quite slow over here. Yeah, yeah. Can stay at 4. It would be 500 only, so... Whoops. Sheesh. Hayden. On to the next. Yeah, I need to go to 3 for this one. There's still Legend of Nex in here. For this I need to be on 1.5. Not on 2, can't go that high. Okay. Fuck's sake. Sheesh. On to a 12, I'm still at 3, so... A background video! Thank you. Okay then. Even a sort of silent song gets something. Okay then. Okay, this time I need to go to... Wait a second. Where the BPM changes then? Don't know about any. Maybe they need the end? But I guess most of this part is the reason why it has a 12. I am still not very sure if this still classifies as a 12. It would have possibly be 13. Either way, it's either an easy 13, or basically just a 13, or a hard 12. And while this is going on to The Legend of Max. And I don't know when The Legend of Max tribute on my side gets released. I don't even know when. It might have been only part of batch 4 maybe? Yeah, I think so. was an FC over here. Nice. In terms of everything else, it's pretty much it for the rest. Since there isn't that much around here still, so... I can keep on saying... Times 3 in that case, on that case. Fuck! Fuck's sake. Could have been an FC if I was actually paying attention somewhere, but no, I didn't. For whatever reason. I pretty much stay over there. Could have been an FC, but whatever I was doing, I was actually trying something at the back end or my end, but it wasn't working because I haven't set it correctly apparently. Seriously, 3 misses, most of them were in the beginning. What a jump over there! What has been used over there? Seriously? There we go from the FC, finally. I'm still at 3. And after this one, there are 3 more songs left until that part is over. Okay then. And seriously, what is going on in the background? I see someone going in and out of a song. Maybe someone has... I don't know if it was that, because I have 2 people over here and once... Sheesh. Something is glitching up over there. I am not very sure if it's that one. Potentially could be. For fuck's sake, it could have been an FC, but nah. Also, most of this rhythm, if I would have experienced this in Project Diva, it's pretty much a death sentence for not only me, but also the entire song about me liking it. Yeah, seriously. Also, this was literally a mindfuck. On with the numbers. Isn't that much to it. And a background video, okay.
I want to take you home.
No go. Pretty much after this one, it's done with Extreme, so okay, this might be a little bit risky. Okay then, I would say that's pretty much it with the first part of this session, because the second part is nothing but Dance Dance Revolution, the DDR Max. Oof. Actually, we're going reverse with two and then in with one. So yeah.